I rotate my diffusing cap in different directions so it distributes the heat evenly.